Hi, Scott here from Pacific Automation. What's controlling your dewatering pumps and is it the safest option? In this video, I'm going to run you through the features and benefits of the SC10 pump controller from 2IB. We've been working with mining companies across Australia to assess their safe working practices around dewatering pump operation. We're dealing with operators from gold mines in WA through to underground mines in New South Wales, helping them with new installations and retrofitting existing controllers. What we've found is that operators are opening their boards to adjust the start and store settings, and in some cases that has involved performing live electrical work, which is prohibited around Australia. So if you're watching this video and your team is opening boards to adjust snore timings, you're probably not working up to code and it's not the safest working environment. To get around this, we have seen some operators bolt on current relays and timers to their setup in an attempt to get around this requirement, and this can work, but it's not the most efficient solution, and that's where the SC10 comes in. The 2IB SC10 is a pump controller designed for dewatering applications. It's safer because it's got digital inputs operated by external push buttons, which completely removes the requirement to work within the panel. It's digitally controlled and has an onboard display, which shows you the current status and alarms. In our experience, it's the safest snore control relay on the market. We've got technical guides available for download from the product page on our website around how it can replace pump controllers from other manufacturers. We've also got retrofit kits available as drop-in replacements. We've sold hundreds of these units and have had great feedback from our customers. Another useful feature is that you can communicate to the controller via an RS485 port. This uses Modbus RTU for remote monitoring and operation from your control system. Using this, you can benefit from predictive maintenance and asset monitoring and extend the life of your pumps. We also recommend fitting a padlock cover to the external set button to prevent operators running the pump while it's dry. This helps eliminate a common issue where an operator manually runs a pump to remove water, gets distracted and walks away, and the pump burns out. The dip switches you can see here come with default settings out of the box, so it's pre-configured, ready to go. The SC10 is built in Australia by 2IB. It covers most pumps up to 55 kilowatts at 1100 volts. If you're using dewatering pumps and you're working directly on your pump switchboard, we encourage you to stop and do some research into alternatives. We've got all the info you'll need about swapping over to the safer 2IB solution on our website. And as always, you can always get in contact with our team for support. Check out our YouTube channel for more product content. There's also a link in the description which takes you to a product demonstration video where we take you through how to set up this board and configure the SC10 controller.